fans over in disgust at that. And this is a chance for Knoflicek. He's got the room, he's got two men in support, it's three against two. He's got Janeska, he's got a clear chance at goal, and no mistake, what clinical finishing! What clinical finishing! So with 29 minutes of the second half gone, the deadlock at last broken, and there are incredible scenes around the Czechoslovakian dugout. The referee is saying, come on, let's get on with it. But the Czechoslovakians enjoying their moment of glory. The run was by Knoflicek, the chance set up by Knoflicek, and the Knoflicek finish was absolutely perfect. Wales nil, Czechoslovakia one. So now, what can Wales do? Not in the original party, gets a chance. And a taste of the action as James plays it through towards Rush. The chip by Rush is going in, they can't stop it. And Ian Rush scores his 14th goal for Wales. And Rush says, come on, we've got to get back into it and get a second goal. It was so, so tantalising. With 8 minutes remaining, Wales needed just the rubber to green, the run of the ball, and it rolled invitingly into the Czechoslovakian net. The deadlock broken. Ian Rush, the man who's broken it,